Okay, Dr. Roxo, I hate you, and I think you should die. You are an idiot, and I hate your voice. There's no room on this paper to properly describe how much I hate you. Go die there. Is that good?